For 14 consecutive days, the Iranian capital of Tehran remains engulfed in smog. The air quality index has entered the severe category. Residents have been complaining of respiratory illnesses. The pollution has reduced visibility. This has increased the risks of road accidents. People have been advised to travel only when necessary. But for some, staying home is not an option. People say that they have to commute to work.
من روزی 12 ساعت 10 الی 12 ساعت تو این هوا هستم حالا صبح یه مقدار کمتره ولی خب هر چی به اواسط روز یا اواخر روزم نزدیکتر میشیم بدتر میشه حالا ما تهرانی ها یه ذره منتظر اینیم که یه مقدار باد بخواد بیاد هوا تمیز بشه و الا اگر هیچ گونه تغییرات آب و هوایی نداشته باشیم واقعا مشکل اگه این مثلا یک هفته طول بکشه
The pollution has triggered a health emergency. More and more people are coming to hospitals with breathing issues. The rise in number of patients has increased pressure on medics who are already overwhelmed by the coronavirus pandemic. According to the latest data, every year more than 3,700 people die due to air pollution-related diseases in Tehran. Experts blame government inaction. They say that authorities have done little to address this issue. It's also important to take note of the main sources of air pollution in the metropolis. The major contributor is vehicular traffic, followed by oil refineries, power plants, and manufacturing industries. People have been relying on cheap gasoline as international sanctions have increased fuel prices. Pollution in the city is more severe during winters.
توسعه ناپایدار ترافیک، توسعه ناپایدار شهرنشینی، استقرار نامناسب و ناهمگون صنایع و نیروگاه ها و پتروشیمی ها، افزایش مصرفگرایی در شهر، همه اینها عواملی هستند که ما الان به این نکته رسیدیم که مسئله آلودگی هوا به یک نقطه بحران تبدیل شده.
WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.